Crystalline mine.
The mine had been abandoned for some time. No fires burned in the furnaces. No chatter bounced from the rocky walls. All was still. She crept cautiously through the gloom. Crystals bloomed into life at her touch, their light revealing a path.
I know it's just lighting up the room, though. Using a very nice way. They stay with the buttons. They don't. That's a bit worse. And we made this circle. We made the circle. Everything. So.
No, no. That's not right. Think. Think. These crystals held a strange resonance. She found the path, even in darkness. For she had been here before.
Okay, but what about those crystals earlier?
She was not afraid of the shadows.
Good for her.
Machines loomed from the dark. I can hear the machines. They sing to me. They hum to me. She did not need the aid of machines. The crystal's glow made everything clear to her. She needed the light that shone from within.
Anxious, perhaps? I don't think there will be any here. Crystal will now be lit up. Looks like it. Except for
the room grew slowly brighter.
Yeah, but I can go from here. I don't see anything. Cannot use those crystals or they will reset me. Oh no, I just stepped on the thing. Okay. Wait again. What the heck am I supposed to go through? Ah, okay, I see. Let's reset.
Seams of rich minerals were buried in the walls. She wasn't here for material wealth. She wondered, who had worked these tracks?
That's really interesting since we haven't seen anyone.
Who had dug out these walls? what great wonders had begun in this mine. What horrors.
How can you be talking about horrors in such a beautiful place?
Light from the crystal inspired her. Here was the treasure she truly sought.
It. Okay, it's still too dark in here.
An electric energy built up in the air.
No, we have to go there.
Even the lifeless rock of the mine.
Okay, is it something to remember? Probably not. Okay, I see.
Couldn't stop the corruption planting its rancid roots. Though all was not lost yet.
It really is dark. What a thought. Ah. Okay. Weird O. I think those poses are adequate for how
the mine has been built for industry. Excellent. But she had her own power. Her own means to wealth. If she only had the courage to wield it.
I hate it. I hate it, especially since I cannot charge them before they run out. I have to wait for them to run out, and then they can be recharged, which is just horrible. That one was really horrible. Luckily we are done.
The crystal crackled with imagination's light. An electrical storm, which granted new freedoms.
Great, I'm glad, really. It's not even the last one. But at last, we are done.
She felt the mine begin to come alive.
Used to create, okay, ice.
The factory was the heart of everything. Lay silent now, but it would have to be ready soon.
It doesn't sound silent. I go from here, not really.
She was running out of time.
I? Assuring the whole thing.
Where does the time go? God will never be ready.
Six, seven, eight, one. Final fragment.
She entered a cavern entombed in darkness.
Right.
It came from the bare rock.
Thank you. Really? Oh, my